The 2012 Olympic road race was won by Alexandre Vinokourov of Kazakhstan in a surprise win. Second was Colombia's Rigoberto Urán. Alexander Kristoff of Norway was third. A clear sunny day for the road race today. An early crash involving over a dozen riders in the back of the peloton forced six riders out of the race. The first breakaway group was assembled after about 20 kilometers into the race.